Okay, that's at the Overlook Station on the Yellow Line.
My name is John Bell, Manager of Customer Service here at TriMet. Our expanded hours are 7:30 a.m. to 5:30 p.m. 7 days a week. We're covering a lot of ground by being available these expanded hours for our riders during the a.m. and p.m. commutes, in addition to weekends as well.
You're welcome. Let me check what time that bus will be there.
We have the largest team that we've ever had. We have a team of 14 supporting our riders 7 days a week. We have a lot of information coming in and out all the time. We stay in close contact with our command center, making sure that we have the most accurate information to give riders anytime they need it.
Good morning. I've got details here for you about the next Big Max construction project coming up.
For the Morrison Yemhill Max Improvements Project, my team will be out there in the field along with a lot of our other employees here at TriMet supporting riders, making sure they get to where they need to go during the disruption. We'll be in blue and yellow vests out there at certain locations, making sure that we're getting people from point A to point B. We know these projects can be a disruption in people's day. We know it's rough. That's why we have so many people out there, not only here supporting you on the phone, but in person as well, out there making sure we get you where you need to go.